I think sometimes I find myself trying to reconcile the past to my present and to figure out how my present is already affecting my future. I'm so focused on reconciling things that I forget to just be present, to be still, to be in this moment.